Okay. For our first Arbor Day, I think we've done pretty well. We have a tree that's been donated. It's going to be planted. Bobby has given us money. The mayor has adopted a proclamation, so we've done very well, and we appreciate you being a part of it. The only last thing I'd like to mention is that there are over 400 recognized cities, townships, and villages in the state of Florida. And from what I understand, there are 154 of these that are designated tree cities.
So it's 160
now. Oh, 160? Well, you know, I was going to say something, but I'll change it. We're hoping Apalachicola will be 161. we want to introduce Amanda and Bill. We're going to start the procedure to plant the tree. If you guys would like to come forward, or you want us to just go to that direction for the official planting of the tree?
Yeah, you can just head over.
Okay. All right. So everybody join us over to plant our first tree for our first
Here comes Betty. Here comes Betty. Hold on.
Oh, wait. Yeah. On Betty? Okay.
One second.
Here they come.
Just real quick, Amanda and I thank you all for coming out. We are more than happy. Amanda and I, our families, and the staff of the garden shop, we're just more than happy to donate this red bud to the community garden, the city of Apalachicola. It's going to flower, provide shade, and with other trees over the years planted, increase the enjoyment that our fellow citizens and all our friends who come to visit.
Thank you.
Who wants to help shovel?
There's a shovel available.
I see a lot more ladies out here shoveling than men. I'm just making observations here. Are we going to mulch it too?
Who wants to put the water on?
Silly faces!
Who volunteers for water?
If it gets too heavy for you and Mama, then easy. There you go. Now go to the right side.
How do we fix our food and water?
Oh, that's going to be a good one.
We saw the madness in the air. Until we mend the madness of our minds, there will be no solution there. There will be no solution there.
There you go.
Good job.
Alex, good job, buddy. Good job.
Trees are dreaming of the rain and snow. In California, they wonder where the water's gone. They send an offering to see us through. Forest fires are knocking on the door. Glaciers are melting, and that we can't ignore. How do we fix our polluted waters? Our shrinking forest or the madness in the air? Until we mend the madness of our minds, there will be no solution there. There will be no solution there.